Goodwill Community Foundation, creating opportunities for a better life.
Word has a great feature called Styles that you can use to control the fonts, colors, and formatting of your document. You can use this feature to get a more professional look and try out different looks at the click of a button. So how does it work? Start by selecting or just placing your cursor next to a line of text, then go to the Styles group. Right now, I'm using the normal style, but I can hover over some of the other styles to see a preview of what they look like. For the full list, click the drop-down arrow here. And since this is the title of my document, I really think title works the best here. I'm just going to move to the next line of text by pressing the down arrow on my keyboard, and for this line, I'm going to use subtitle. And last, I'd like to choose a heading. Let's go with heading 1. I think this looks great, but believe it or not, there's more than one style set to choose from. Each style set contains a unique combination of titles, headings, and text that you can change to and from instantly. Just go to the Design tab and click the More drop-down arrow in the Document Formatting group. There are a variety of formats to choose from. Some are more formal, and each one has a different look and feel, so try a few and see which one works best for your document. How about this one? You know, I really do like this, but I think the title's a bit too big. To modify a style, all you have to do is find it in the Styles group, right-click, then Modify. You can give it a new title if you want, but I'm just going to change the font size. It's important to understand that when you modify a style, you're changing every instance of that style in the document. This means you can use styles to change several things at the same time. For example, since the text here uses the normal style, we can easily change the text size for all of it without selecting each paragraph. If your document has a lot of text, this technique can really save you a lot of time and effort. You can also create a brand new style from scratch. Just click the tiny arrow here, then the New Style button at the bottom, and enter a name for your style. You can then choose any formatting you like. I'm going to go with a new font, a bigger size, bolding, and this blue color. Click OK, close this, and now not only is our style applied, but it's in the list of styles to choose from too. It's amazing how easy it is to change the entire look and feel of your document with just a few clicks. So try experimenting with styles to find something you like, or create your own.